was the day before Thanksgiving, and all through the trees, the fall leaves were spinning all in the breeze.
Eight children had boarded the school bus with grins and hopes that one day field trips would begin.
They sang out the road through the autumn terrain while visions of turkey drumsticks danced in their brains.
Over rivers, through woods, was winding and winding, their school bus sat on the new fallen leaves.
They threw down their windows to see what was the matter.
Then saw the big farm.
Eight tiny turkey.
The scratching and pawing of each little claw.
For rapid the chickens, his turkeys they came. He whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Now Ollie, now Stanley, now Larry and Mel, and Wally and Tom and Shrimp and Gaucho.
The turkeys were chunky with smiley faces and they grinned the children.
So out to the barnyard, they ran and they flew, and they gobbled and giggled as friends sometimes do.
Mm-hmm.
somebody spotted an axe by the door.
Yeah, but the nun for uncle.
With a blink of his eye and twist of his head,
the old farmer told a grim tale of dread.
Tonight as he sleeps, his family beast will be chopped up and roasted at my Thanksgiving feast.
The children stood as tears filled their eyes. Then they look at each other in an echo cry.
Yeah, she does. How about a nice round of applause for our first grade little turkeys? Didn't they do a great job? Very good job, first grade. All right, we are going to head back to the classroom. If you'll just stay seated and give us a chance to get off of the